Welcome to Session 8 of the Excel 2013 Essential Skills video course. Cloud computing support is by far the most important new feature of Excel 2013. This session will show you how to make the most of this exciting new way of working. This 3-minute preview is designed to enable you to quickly review all of the skills you're going to master in Session 8. If you already have some Excel experience, this 3-minute preview may enable you to skip over some or all of the lessons in this session. So, let's start the clock ticking and begin the preview. In the first lesson, you'll save a workbook to a OneDrive. The OneDrive is Microsoft's cloud storage device. It's a little like a hard drive in the sky. And in this lesson, you'll save a workbook to the OneDrive and also appreciate that when a workbook is saved to the OneDrive, it can be opened by virtually any device. And that includes pad devices and smartphones. We'll also discuss security issues when saving files to the OneDrive. In the second lesson, you'll open a workbook from a OneDrive, and you'll discover that this is just as easy as opening a workbook from your local hard disk. In the third lesson, we'll discuss operating systems. Excel used to only be available for the Windows operating system, but with cloud computing, it's available on many operating systems on many devices. And you'll discover which versions of Office run on which device. In the fourth lesson, we'll talk about Excel Online. This is the cloud version of Excel, and it doesn't need to be installed on your computer or device. You'll discover how Excel Online can be used on virtually any device, running virtually any operating system. And that includes PCs, Apple computers, and pad devices and telephones. In the fifth lesson, you'll open a workbook using Excel Online. Here's Excel Online running in a web browser. It looks very much like the desktop version of Excel. In the sixth lesson, you'll share a link to a workbook. This is the modern way of sharing files. You used to share workbooks by attaching them to an email, but now you can send a link to the recipient pointing to the location of your workbook in the cloud, and the recipient can then open the workbook using the cloud version of Excel 2013. This means that, for the first time, users can open your workbooks on pad devices and smartphones, as well as personal computers and Apple computers, even if they don't own a copy of Excel. In the seventh lesson, you're going to edit a workbook simultaneously with other users using Excel Online. You'll begin by creating an email to send to the other user. We'll imagine this other user is in a different part of the world. And then we'll open two browser instances so that you can simulate both users viewing the workbook at the same time. And you'll see how, when a change is made in one user's browser, the change is immediately visible in the other user's browser. And, as with all sessions, at the end of the session, there's a session exercise, so that you can confirm your understanding of the skills you've learned. And you're now ready to begin Session 8, Cloud Computing.